Here's a drill that you can do after your driving range session so that you can get better at putting. Set up about 20 feet away from the pin and hit 9 putts. If you 3-putt any of them, you have to start the entire drill all again. Now, once you've made all 9 putts, set up about 5 feet away from the pin and make 1 putt from 5 feet. If you miss the 5-foot putt, you have to start all over.